Western City. I am from 8th semester mechanical department, and today I want to share my experience related to my training. So my training period was in 7th semester of 6 months. In the first 2 months, I had done my Six Sigma Black Belt certification course, and the other 4 months were spent in Tata Motors Sanand plant, Ahmedabad, through college. So over here, I just want to tell you the benefits I have gained through Six Sigma. I was there given the project of leakage, or shower leakage you can say, in the car. I have to solve that problem with the help of Six Sigma tools. Six Sigma is a quality tool which helps an engineer to solve the problem by penetrating deep into the problem, thereby finding out the root cause and therefore managing the problem as well as giving the solution. I am here trying to tell you that how Six Sigma is important to a mechanical engineer. It is a basic need of a mechanical engineer. Other than the things that a mechanical engineer has learned through his course, he can also learn this quality tool in order to prevent the problems in which the industry is going. So we know the industry is full of problems, and for every problem we have to find a solution. And Six Sigma is the tool which gives you direction to find that solution. So in the end, I would just say that every mechanical engineer should pursue his dream through Six Sigma in order to get a bright future, because it's a basic need that we must get.